So she saw the mountain, and she saw a man who was wearing a white garment, and he felt to be fallen down. But that man, he told her, "And please be patient. I am with you."